This is a quick guided tour of the mechanics and electronics for the water gas exhibit. These are rod locks to stop the rods from coming out. There is a striker plate up here, slightly out of view. There, now it's in view, striker plate. There is a base plate. There is a base plate. These are the electronics for the timeout. These are the electronics for the magnet relays, power supply, and original controller. Still contains the simple logic.